thinks he failed. Which, of course, he did, but, you know, there's a lot of that going around.
Honestly, it's the exact second I had to look at that.
Maybe I've
been 3 weeks now. Deep space scan.
Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Is that anybody's sandwich? I'm starving.
Scott, what are you talking?
Yeah. It's crazy. But I can't stop thinking about it. It's crazy.
I get emails from a raccoon.
So who am I talking about this? I'm not the worst thing I've learned. Not if we strictly follow the rules of time travel. My means no talking about past selves, no betting on sporting events.
I'm just helping you. Are you seriously telling me that your claim to save the universe is based on Back to the Future? No.
I feel like I'm the only one here.
I'm so confused.
I'm kidding. I know, it's crazy. I'm wearing shirts now.
Yeah.
How? Why?
And now look at me.
Best of both
worlds.
Yes.
Can we get a photo?
100%, little person. Say green. Green. Did you get that?
You're hoping. They don't know anything.
She pointed at the wrong person.
Why you left?
Because I got some important shit going on here. No, I got some on my mind.
Somebody peed my pants. I don't know if it was baby me or old me. Or just me.
Time travel! Oh. I see this as an absolute win.
Oh,
New master, hey, score again. You know the god of thunder? So I got another drink? Let me drink. I got a beer, tequila, what you want. What are you doing to look around?
You look like melted ice cream.
So what's up? Is it super emerald?
Plus two test runs. One test run. You know, go back in time. Why don't we just mind baby battles, you know? And...
First of all, that's horrible. And secondly, time doesn't work that way.
Star Trek, Terminator, Time Cop, Time After Time, Harley, Wrinkle in Time, Somewhere in Time,
Hot Tub Time Machine,
Hot Tub Time Machine, Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure, basically any movie that deals with time travel.
Die Hard?
No, it's not.
This is no.
I don't know why everyone believes that, but that isn't true.
The future's a bunch of bullshit.
Come on, what do you know?
Is he asleep?
So I had to take it to Asgard, which is where I'm from, and we had to try to get the time. See, I've got to get the stones, get them back. One round for each, one space, and doors.
You trust me.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
But Doctor Strange was there, right? He was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing?
Ship still. I'm in charge.
I know. Of course you are. Of course.
So you say of course, but then you touch the map. It makes you think that maybe you didn't realize I was in charge.
Wait, you did that's your own security assistant. Okay, I'm the electronic service assistant.
Quill.
That's what I said.
We should fight one another for the honor of leadership.
Not necessary.
No.
Okay.
I got some glasses, unless you guys want to use knives.
Oh, yes, please. Use knives.
Not necessary. There shall be no knifing one another. Everybody knows who's in charge. Me. Yes. Remember? You want to tell me about her? No. No, I don't think I will.